from Taco Surf. So go ahead and get yourself in line, help yourself. You can eat in here, or the bar next door, or outside. Thank you so much for this, Lisa. And anyway, so thank you so much, Sue, for your diligence on that. We really appreciate it. Do you think we should give Sue something for that? Her name when she was at Mission Bay was Lola Freeman. Lola?
Yay! Lola!
And I know Adrian Johnson and I used to read the announcements, and I don't know who clowned around most in her class, whether it was Adrian or me, but we enjoyed your this question. He's the class of 66. Well, first of all, you get this. It's a lighter. But you also have to say, in order to get this award, six words of the famous song Light My Fire by The Doors. It starts with, come on, baby. Come on, baby, light my fire! And if you have married a Mission Bay grad, and you haven't already received an award, and you're still married to that person, please come forward.
Alan
Miller. Crazy. The youngest child. The youngest child. Okay, if you have a child, that is
when I was 53. Wow. And he starts ninth grade at Mission Bay High.
Can I interest you in an official Mission Bay mug, or would you like some wine?
Or begin tonight.
I'm at this event. We have a female and a male. Oh. Ron Hayes!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you win your own, you lose some, right?
Ron.
Okay, now Ron was also the ninth grade coronation king.
Yes.
And Linda Ecker, where she was a queen, right?
Yeah.
Where's Linda? There's Linda back there. Anyway, run. You still got it, buddy. Okay. Could I interest you, either one of you, in a glass of wine or... this is, looks most like they did in high school. And the winner is, little drum roll, please. Deanne Stapleton! High school names there, because I can only keep track of one name, let alone married names or secondary names or hyphenated names. But would Sheila Main and Carol Stringfellow please come forward? Stand up here. I think I get to do this. This is first for Carol. This is an official presidential citation.
Yes.
Presidential citation.
No.
For Carol Stringfellow McFeely. It says, Carol played a crucial role in organizing Mission Bay's class of 1967 50th reunion and is hereby awarded Most Valuable Organizer. Carol, thank you so much for a job well done.
Pretty simple, really.
And Sheila has an official presidential citation from Mission Bay High School. It says, this certifies that Sheila Mae Nagel has done an exemplary job of organizing and promoting reunions for the Mission Bay High School class of 1967. Her efforts have allowed countless graduates to renew friendships on a regular basis.
Yes.
Sheila, you have our everlasting gratitude and affection. Thank you so much, Sheila, for all the years that you've worked on.
Okay, what is a dollar for a piece of coal?
A buck a day!
Now, here's what... I have a teacher at Pilates and one of those kids, another physical exercise. And this teacher is so wonderful that we are trying to go on the Ellen DeGeneres show, believe it or not. I can prove it, but I don't know. And she's written a book, and she's created her own. Here's the thing. She has videos. She teaches us 6 days a week. She's actually cured incurable diseases. She's helped people. I can give you testimonies in her book too. She's helped people with their spine, with their back pain, body pain.
So that's your... So I can...